As if she shared it with another. Just as Torgal shared in my ice.
Shiva's companion. Though something tells me he's not as friendly as ours.
My ancestors never warned us about this.
It wasn't that day for them. I doubt they even knew it existed.
Its mistress.
Then it leaves us no choice.